Did you know that you can share your location with loved ones to help keep you safe or in case of an emergency? This feature is a great safety tool that can be used to check in on loved ones with real-time location sharing. Please note that the location sharing options that will be shared in this video can only be done between Apple devices. To share your location across devices, i.e. Apple to Android, please watch the Android location sharing video. There are two ways to share your location on Apple devices. The first is through the built-in Messages app. Locate and open the Messages app. It is a white chat bubble icon on a green background. Tap the square with pen icon in the upper right corner to start a new message. Type in the contact name or number you want to share your location with. Tap the plus icon in the lower left corner, then select location. A map will appear. To share your location, tap Share, then select the length of time you'd like to share your location for. Tap the Send button. It is the blue arrow in the lower right corner. That individual will now have access to your location for however long you choose to share it. The second way to share your location is through the Find My app. Locate and open the Find My app. It is the green circle icon. There are four sections down below labeled People, Devices, Items, and Me. Tap on Me and make sure location sharing is on. Slide the switch next to Share My Location to the right to turn it on. If it is green, then it is on. Tap on the People tab and select the blue plus icon in the right corner. You will have four options appear. You can add items such as AirTags, accessories, and other Bluetooth devices such as laptops or headphones to keep track of their location by selecting the appropriate option. To share your location, select Share My Location, then type in the contact name or number you would like to share your location with. Tap Send, then select how long you'd like to share your location for. To stop sharing your location, tap on the name of the contact you'd like to stop sharing your location with in the People tab of the Find My app. Tap Stop Sharing Location and confirm your choice. Location sharing can contribute to personal safety by allowing you to share your whereabouts with trusted contacts. Whether it's a new route you're traveling and want others to monitor your movements, or sharing where you are in an emergency, location sharing can be a great feature with many uses. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Check out our entire video series, Did You Know? Digital Essentials for more helpful tips. For more information about this feature, including other digital features available on your device, visit www.bridgingapps.org.